I'm just not thinking. Precision or lock? Alright, precision. Garbage. Nice. Should I have a chest? Like giving percentage damage, but it's good single target damage for now anyway, so we can find another weapon, which we probably will at some point. We'll die with this, but oh well, life goes on. Oh, we can swap out now. Ooh, there's a bank too. It's 15 gold, man. I don't know. I do really want it though. It's so good. We'll do the boss first while we're here. With that, we can do the crypts. I think we're gonna do it. We have to run all the way back across the map. And buy the fucking thing. Obtain 15 gold, and then come back. That's a lot of money. Actually, only needed to pick up 2 gold. That was with no luck either. Nice. Good roll. Right, this is a Crypt's run. Hopefully we can pick up infinite ammo, or double damage, or one life, or take flight. Any of one of those would be. Don't even need to go in there. Memes. Could do a bit more damage. That's one thing I could say. They should be a one-tap, those guys, but they're not. Take the flight, there you go. That's a fucking sweet Asgard Crypts right there. Oh, I don't need the library. That one. There you go. Come on, damage. 3, 4, 5. 5 and a lot of speed, I'll take that. Okay, we're doing good. Let's not fuck it up now. It's a pretty good run to get permanent items and get more items after that. We will hold on to that one, I think. If we can get 30 gold, that'd be cool. I mean, it's worth 30 gold, I reckon. 16 gold. Go for the big one. And I'm losing loads of gold here. Oh well. Let's go for it. Let's try it. If we can fight one more life, that would be sweet. Alright, lock up. Nice. This is the run. I don't want to say it now, but... Got two ability, it could be more. Try not to fucking screw it up. Why are you closed? One more to do. Shop. Buy more gold, I guess. It's not that helpful at the moment, but... we can cheese Act 4 as well, which is nice. Nearly died. Okay. Anaheim 2. Cleaving? I'm gonna take cleaving, actually. Critical multiplier. I get loads of precision actually. We hit a crit point. I don't think you can even crit with this weapon, but I'll take it. There's nothing I want out of this shop, surely, besides damage. No, we take cleaving. I hate them rooms, man. They're stressing me out. Alright, might as well deposit some money. Grab another chest. Keep them range up, fair play. Short butter home too. All right, we can just remove the bullshit that she gives us. Oh, it's glass too. Okay. That room was AIDS. Shot and dead. Straight out of the door. Oh goodness. Ah, keep the cleaving. Another thing, we can donate some money back in. Fill it up, that's good. Well, that's getting further and further away, but alright. Donate some money back. So we've paid for the BFG now, I think. Which is nice. If this run does go bad, which I hope it doesn't. I don't even want to go for the gold chest. I need to remind myself who the fucking Spotify bosses are. It's been so long. No, this is too good for wave clear. Spot if I'm two, baby. This is the first time I've been here in 400 attempts. Is there anything we could possibly want from this store? Maybe better shoes. That's just more damage. We got loads of crit. I don't even think we can crit, honestly. I think we just take this. I'm shaking. I'm actually shaking. Okay. It's a good room. Don't need some more money. Couple more rooms to go through. Probably a couple more rooms over this way. That's why that spell's so good, because you just clear all the flies out. And then flight obviously gives you the ability to just remove all the floor bullshit. Alright, Helheim. Or vengeful boss, and it fucks me. Helheim 1. This is going to be hard. I just know it's going to be really hard. Undone. Let me in, and I will win. Oh, okay, damage up, I guess. As I said, there's nothing I really want from these chests. I'm shaking so much, my arms, man. As we go open the chest. No. That would be good actually, but I don't want to risk what I have. Does it kick me up in the air faster? I think it does. Might be better. I'm taking it, screw it. I don't like the speed. I need more speed. Just take a moment and relax, because I'm on Helheim. No. Ah, we beat you finally. Screw you. That thing getting on floor one is the most irritating thing. Screw you. I'm gonna one shot you in two shots. I know I just said one shot in two shots. I'm nervous. Is that it? Is that Helheim 1 done? He's dead. Nice. Now we just got Nidhogg to deal with. Here we go, bitch. Consumed about 30 hours of my life and it's done. Oh my god, I've done it. It's done. I don't have to play this game again. Woo! I did it. Need to lay down for a sec. We've done it. I'm done with this game. It's over. Oh, we did get so OP though. Holy shit. You'd just be able to walk into a room and just spam queue everything in a second. And eliminate all the threats. Done it though. 0.1% achievement.